My name is Олеся Николенко. I'm owner and creator of Mosaic Professionals. And today I would like to tell you how to avoid the burning sensation on the nail. Absolutely all gels release at least small amount of heat as they cure. It is normal. However, the chemical reaction runs too fast sometimes and brings the burning sensation. The most common situation when heat spike appears may be: first, overfiled nail plate or damaged nail bed, because these are much more sensitive to heat. Second, applying the product too thick. Third, using high powerful LED lamp. Polymerization in these lamps goes too quickly. So, how to avoid the situation? The best way is to control temperature of reaction when you can change anything. And Mosaic Research and Development team solved the puzzle. It is possible to work fast, apply product in thick layer, and not letting temperature grow too high. A couple of years ago, we launched LED lamp with lower power step, which is very helpful, but for some applications, still not enough. So, our team measured different heat spikes and time they appear. Then, we changed curve of polymerization power and made a new lamp to forget all burning sensations forever. Here, polymerization starts from very low wattage, constantly growing until full power of 36 watt. The new lamp provides slow, efficient, and no burning polymerization you have been dreaming of. Also, this lamp is fitted with LED elements to cure all different gels. Let's make a simple test. Here I have a temperature measure tool, and I will apply rubber base and cure it. As you can see, the temperature is very high and cannot be measured by this tool. Now I'm using a new progressive lamp to do same test. As you can see, temperature grows very slow and there is no heat spike. That's amazing.